Mitsumi CD-RW test. It's my RW. Whoa. There you go. Alright, so just close that. We'll go to we'll just take these images. They're just images, panoramas of the moon and Mars. Just copy the CD. I have files waiting to be written. And we will just right to CD next. So we'll just go through the burn. And this. Okay, we're almost through this burn. We go. We're done. Okay, so we'll just close this here.
You want some meat?
Just gonna do a quick software read test.
Mama. Daddy.
Mama. Like we did before. Alright, so the software pops up okay. Let me do a quick audio CD test. Just play audio CD, sure. There we go. So there it is, the Mitsumi CD-RW. I was about to do the Mitsumi video and realized I didn't put the CD back in, so we're just going to do that now on my main machine. Just going to open it up, and there they are, the panoramas that we burned. On the Mitsumi. No. That is the end of the Mitsumi RW test.